to win to retain the cup, Perry meets FX Shields at Wimbledon. After 2¼ hours, Perry leads, 14-13, a colossal set. And Perry's done it. The Englishman leads 2-1. Austin's win makes our score 4-1. Princess Helena Victoria presents the cup to the English non-playing captain, Mr. Roper Barrett, and to the players are presented to Her Royal Highness.